Mary Karr, born and raised January 16th in Groves, Texas.
Yeehaw!
Where the sun shines and the birds are chirping and life is busy. But it's more than that for Mary Karr. It's a dark and twisted tale full of mystery, adventure, drama, suspense, love, and regret. Not all family secrets stay hidden.
Mary! Yes? I have something to show you.
What's that, Grandma?
You have brothers and sisters.
What?
Fights will erupt.
I don't like the way you always answering those questions in class.
I'm sorry, I'm smarter than your sister is.
I'm about to teach you a lesson myself.
There's a fight.
Hit her.
Now you're gonna get it.
Hit her.
Danger in every window.
There's something outside.
Hey!
What is it?
Look.
A fucking bear!
More fights will erupt.
You no good for nothing, bitch.
Don't talk to her like that. Get out of the car, Hector.
No.
Get out of the car.
No. No.
Pete, you're gonna hurt him.
Things are gonna heat up. Legs will be lost.
I have some bad news for you, lady.
Yeah, Sonny?
I'm gonna get your leg cut off.
What? No! Ah! My leg!
Ma'am,
you cut off my leg! Yeah, you bastard! You cut off my leg! Why?
Loved ones will suffer.
Oh my goodness. We can rebuild her. We have the technology. Hand me the gauze and tape.
Abandonment.
Daddy, please don't leave us.
I'm sorry. I have to go.
Daddy,
I have to.
Stay.
Send me some wine, bro.
Now, who wants to hear a story about back in my day?
Oh, I do.
I do too.
You always tell the best stories.
I care for my left arm. I think I'm having a stroke.
This man has had a stroke. We need to get him to the hospital.
Secrets to be revealed.
Come on, Mom. Tell me the truth. What is it with the rings and with the photos and all the other things that I found up in the attic?
All right, I'll tell you.